I'm freaked out because Alistair Tooth is not in here anymore. Yeah, and it was in here.
I'm just gonna stick it sitting there. Oh, the tooth I lost is here. Here it is. I was eating chocolate cake, so then there's chocolate cake in there. And yeah, I'm basically just letting it live. So I just got freaked out because I was looking at everywhere and I realised it was in here.
But this is my room, by the way, that's that. We are going to be turning this room into. I mean, it's good. And I'm sleeping on her tonight, so we're going to be packing a suitcase. So, I think what's. It's basically two vlogs together, you know? Now we're giving a tour of my favourite Teddy's room, Bunny. I'll just like, I'm gonna use my hand. So, sadly, my avocado things aren't alive today. Pajamas, this is my normal place. And then my mum and dad sleep there. It's just a bit hot here. Thank PC Katie, we are wearing the Bruno or the long snows. So we'll be wearing that. I need my hand moisturize my book. I'm going to follow me on TikTok, Lily Bestie. I don't know why I keep going there. I found this. We have a tooth. Make a DVD and it will be better. I can show you guys tomorrow. Don't you say so? Sorry about the music, but it's kind of cool.
Just do a tooth fairy, and then yeah. Wait, what? You can never really feel it in there. It's got really freaked out. Just gonna keep that there. I have my own tooth fairy because I have, you know, the one that is the door fairy, so I've got a fairy. And then I'll actually show you once I'm decorating. So I'll show you a few things I'll bring, and hopefully if you like the vlog, it's a bad vlog, it's probably the worst vlog, but if you like the vlog, make sure to hit that like button. I remember this is my thing, my makeup. I got my blusher. This has been in here forever. God, okay, I'm so changing this. So, I'm actually going to be doing this vlog today because, yeah. So, see you soon then.